Well, Stonehenge, bathed in orange, check it out as environmental protesters spray painted the ancient stone structure. You can see two people run toward the stones, spraying them before they're stopped.
The prehistoric structure is a UNESCO World Heritage Site in southern England, and it's one of the country's most visited spots. Local police say two people were arrested on suspicion of damaging the monument.